हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम विजय मोहित श्रीमाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस जगन्नाथ यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग द यूनिट नंबर 5, दैट नेम इज ट्रांजेक्शन प्रोसेसिंग सिस्टम, डिसीजन सपोर्ट सिस्टम एंड द एग्जीक्यूटिव सपोर्ट सिस्टम। द सब्जेक्ट नेम इज मैनेजमेंट इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम एंड द सब्जेक्ट कोड इज OLMBA 202। द टॉपिक्स कवर्ड इन दिस यूनिट आर द इंट्रोडक्शन, ट्रांजेक्शन प्रोसेसिंग सिस्टम, डिसीजन सपोर्ट सिस्टम एंड एग्जीक्यूटिव सपोर्ट सिस्टम। ट्रांजेक्शन प्रोसेसिंग सिस्टम, वॉट इज दिस? बेसिकली द ट्रांजेक्शन प्रोसेसिंग सिस्टम इज, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द TPS इन द शॉर्ट फॉर्म, इज एन इंफॉर्मेशन प्रोसेसिंग सिस्टम फॉर बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन इन्वॉल्विंग द कलेक्शन, मॉडिफिकेशन एंड द रिट्राइवल ऑफ ऑल ट्रांजेक्शंस डेटा। कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द TPS इंक्लूड परफॉर्मेंस, reliability and the consistency. TPS is also known as the transaction processing or the real-time processing system. Every firm needs to process transaction in order to perform their daily business operations. A transaction refers to any event of activity that affects the organization. So these are the examples of the transaction include the order entry, receipt of goods, shipping in the form of bank systems. Transaction include deposits and withdrawals, cashing of the checks. These are the maintained through the transaction processing system. This is a diagram which shows the transaction processing system with the help of management information system. When a business is growing, when a business is creating, there are order file, production master file and accounting file. There are different types of the files which further go for the order processing system, material resource planning system, general ledger system. These all files are gathered at the MIS database, where sales database, unit product cost database, product change database and expenses database are available, where these all files are included. Finally, it go for the managers through the form of report systems. So the reports which represents the transactions, which type of the transactions is coming and it is going on in the system. Decision support system. Decision support system is an interactive computer based information system that, like MIS, also serves at the management level of an organization. However, it contrasts to MIS, it processes information to support the decision making process of managers. So the benefits of the decisions are first gone to the managers. It provides middle managers with the information that enables them to make the intelligent decisions. This is the diagram which represents the decision support system in a crop environment. For this, decisions is required in the crop system, where plant, pest and disease, weather and soil, and there is also a database. So DSS performs expert knowledge, interpretations, advice and finally the decision making, and this decision making is performed on the plant pest and diseases, weather and soil through the actions. Executive support system. An executive support system is a computer based information system that helps in decision making at the top level of an organization. Features of the executive information system. There are so many features which represents the executive features of the executive information system. Drill down capabilities, designed with the management critical success factors in mind. Personalized analysis, navigation of information, graphical and textual information, status access, trends analysis, exception reportings. These all are the features of the executive support system in an organization. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.